What is up, guys? It's Mike Jemimo here. Welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough. I don't know which episode, part 2, where we're gonna continue where we left off in the last part of this episode, which is 1. We're gonna continue in Sildan, goddammit. 10 years later. So without further ado, let's continue. Was it even part 3? I'm really confused. I think it's best if I didn't name the episode nor the part, because it wouldn't be, you know, it wouldn't surprise me if 9 out of 10 I'm wrong. I upload way too much. Where's the bunny? I know I killed an extra bunny. Alright, so let's go to the hunting cabinet.
Teach me something about hunting.
Carry on. Good.
How's the hunting here?
Almost too good. We're catching more this season than we can carry. We've barely got time to deliver the pelts we bagged to Sildan.
I gave your fur crates to Givis.
Great. You're really useful. Now give me the gold from Givis.
Here you go. 1,500 gold coins.
An honest man. What do you know? Here, take your share.
Have you got anything left for me?
For such an honest man? But of course, I can teach you how to hunt.
Show me your goods.
Let's see what's inside this little cave over here. Hopefully a bit of booty. At least a bit of treasure, you know, it's better than nothing. We've got enough to deliver the raw meat. Good. Right, so let's go to the hut over there. Kiboo. It's too bad my mana doesn't regen during it. Nearly level up, which is good.
What do you know about Sildan?
Sildan is called the City of Hunters. Back then, lots of hunters lived in the city. But when the orcs came, we had to clear out of the city. Now, only a few of us live out here in the mountains.
And what do you hunt?
Wolves. Only wolves. The beasts may be dangerous, but their skins fetch a good price.
Can you teach me something?
Sure, if you can already hunt a little, I can teach you properly.
Let's hunt wolves.
Well then, let's see what you've got. Follow me. I know where to find some really fine wolves.
I bet you do, Bren.
Beasts are everywhere. Oh. There. So much for you, filthy beast. There are more of the beasts. One filthy beast less. Hey, you. What are you doing sneaking around?
Getting my weapons.
The Silver Wolves are history.
Yes, great. You're good, comrade.
This one is completed. I reload then. Quest is booked. Probably because I resurrected. But I'm pretty sure it popped up. Well, whatever. Hopefully it ain't too much to redo. Not that bad. Could have been worse.
There are more of the beasts. Well, that takes care of that. These damn beasts are everywhere. Well, that takes care of that. These damn beasts are everywhere. You showed him. Well, that takes care of that. These damn beasts are everywhere. Well, that takes care of that. These damn beasts are everywhere. One filthy beast less. Well, that was quite something.
The Silver Wolves are history.
Yes, great. You're good, comrade.
Show me your goods.
$13,000. I do want to have one, just as a indication that I belong to the Ring of Water, because as soon as I get a better Hashishin armor, which costs me about 40k and 140k, you know, you have three armors with the Hashishin. One is for free if you do it smartly, the second one is 40,000, and the third one is 140,000. So I'm just gonna get the bow of the ranger. Although, never mind. This guy will have 190 hunting. That means he can get this bow. Well, that one is a bit too expensive for now.
this enough meat?
Yes. Well, it'll be enough for now. Here's some gold, and now get yourself out of here.
Not bad. 1k gold.
Stop! Not one step further.
Can I go see your leader?
You are no longer unknown to us. You may pass.
Show me your goods. But the sword was surrounded by fire, and Enos was with it. And Enos said to Robar, "Descend from the mountains and defeat my enemies."
So, you are the fellow that everyone here is talking about.
You are the great warlord that everyone here is talking about.
What does a runt like you want from a leader of orc armies? Speak!
How's business?
Why would I tell you about my affairs? Who do you think you are?
You orcs are in the minority here. Aren't you afraid of an uprising?
No. The Moras are too afraid of torture for that. In the last war, I had the opportunity of refining my methods. I would be happy to show you what I mean.
I already got the point. I have come to serve you, great warlord.
Is that so? Then answer me one question. When will your people finally accept that they are beaten and give up their resistance?
What can I do to make them see reason?
I might know something. Yes. This will be just right for someone of your stripe. There is a rebel camp outside the pass to Nordmar. I want the head of its leader.
A human named Enog freed some slaves.
Why are you coming to me about this? Go and kill him, now.
Where can I find this rebel camp?
A whole bunch of insurgents are hiding out there somewhere. They are interfering with our deliveries to Nordmar. Enog is the head of the rabble. Go and kill him. The others will soon capitulate once their leader falls. Ask my advisor, the shaman Grompel. He will help you find them.
I could have told you that. You have to watch what you say.
Teach me your knowledge.
Now that you are no longer unknown around here, I will teach you some of the art of the shamans. Use this knowledge to defend the city, Mora.
Teach me something about ancient magic. Teach me something about alchemy. Umbrak sent me to kill the rebel Enog.
You must have really impressed him, or he wouldn't have trusted you with such a difficult task.
Why aren't you looking for Enog yourselves?
The slave camps out there needed to be guarded. Lots of slaves mean lots of trouble. We cannot spare a single man here.
Where should I look for the rebels?
I cannot tell you where the rebels are hiding, but I can tell you from what direction they have always attacked us.
I will ask him to show me later. Now where's Nordmarian warrior?
believe a word.
I bought your freedom.
Yeah, right. You're just kidding around.
Do I look like I would do that?
Oh, a man of honor. I'm impressed, my friend. If there's any way I can help you, let me know.
Take my advice.
Take me to the Nordmar Pass.
You want to see my home country? I'll be glad to show it to you, friend. Follow me.
Off to you.
You asked for it.
One filthy beast less.
Relax. I'm just having a look around.
You can't just traipse around here, young fellow. That's dangerous.
Who is your leader?
Our man is called Einog, and he's going to have your hide if you mess with us.
Where's your camp?
We haven't set up a camp here in front of the pass to Nordmar. We have occupied the whole damn forest, and any orc trying to get through here will come to regret it. But if you're looking for our leader, his hut is further up, in the hills. So much for you, filthy beast.
Luggy.
Take my advice. Hmm.
You're one of those beasts. Well, that takes care of that. You asked for it. Well, that takes care of that.
Good job, man.
The pass is over there, further to the north, my friend. I will stay in these woods here. I left my home for a reason, after all.
Why did you leave your home country?
I went on a quest to learn archery. Nobody at home could or would really help me with that.
So, where are you headed next?
Well, since you asked, you'll be able to find me with the rebels in the woods here if you need me. These damn beasts are everywhere! Filthy beast less. Just don't learn. Ha! Was that all?
The beast. What are you doing here?
I have to go to Sildan. I have an important delivery for the city shaman Grumple.
Show me your goods. Why don't you just go to Grumple?
The rebels have occupied the entire forest. It is said that no orc has made it through the forest alive.
I will take you to the shaman Grumple in Sildan.
Do you know a safe path?
Don't worry. You'll be quite safe.
All right. I don't have much choice, do I?
Nope.
Come with me.
Good.
Yeah, making me dirt. Soon you'll all be extinct.
We're nearly done, guys. The only thing that I still have to do is deliver this guy. And of course kill Grumple and then we're done.
Well done! Soon, you'll all be extinct. You won't get up again. You asked for it. Ha! Was that all? Soon, you'll all be extinct.
run, Mr. Oryk. Follow me. I also still need to kill the slaves. Or deliver them to the rebels. I'm gonna do both. I'm gonna deliver them to the rebels and then kill the rebels. But that will be done once I liberate the rebels. In the name of the orcs. I think it would be smartest to stop here and then continue in the next part and final part of this episode, because of the fact that, you know, I have to deliver him to Grumple, I have to kill Grumple, I have to capture the runaway slaves, deliver them to the rebels, and then we're pretty much ready. I'm gonna keep these slaves for later. Let's see if I can get through this ASAP. Making a bit use of my companion over there.
For it.
That was a good fight.
I'm wondering what they are guarding. Let me go into the next part. I think that's smart, and I'm gonna also do the runaway slaves. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button if you want to see a Gothic series hardcore run. And I hope to see you guys really this time in the final part of Sildan. I wanted to get it done, but I still got a few things to take care of, so it's better to do it in another part. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in next time. And 1 second, let me at least. Let me at least kill those.
Well done. Soon you'll all be extinct.
But yeah, anyways guys, thank you guys for watching. And I hope to see you guys next time.